Nobody is asking that we be treated specially. We're asking we be treated the same. Young white men aren't killed by police in the same rate. So if we be treated the same, be treated as Americans, then this wouldn't be a problem.
We coming.
Going forward, I would like to see black people in communities that are marginalized, communities that face aggression by police officers and the state. I would like to see us take control of our communities. I would like to see us really envision a society where we don't have to do this every year. Last year I was here for Trayvon Martin in this very spot, in this very city.
Don't shoot, hands up, don't shoot, hands up, don't shoot, hands up, don't shoot.
I think we're all here as a people to protect ourselves, protect our laws, figure out what the solution to this matter is, and to stand up for Michael Brown and his family. You know, we are all a family, and we just want unity. We want peace more than anything.